This is a seed sowing box I made myself. It didn't cost me any money. It's a polystyrene fish box from the local chip shop. Free. A pane of glass I had hanging around. Not free. And a brick inside. That were free. The idea at brick is to weigh it down, stop it blowing away, and also the brick gets warm during the day and gives a little bit of heat up at night time. I've used this for the past 3 or 4 years and it works very well.